The Acropolis Tower, no matter the cost. We'll send the families into the catacombs below. But we have to keep the enemy engaged here, on this side of the valley.
This vase must have been beautiful once, but someone's poked a few new holes in it and filled it with dirt. They must have used it to grow seedlings.
Sophia and her warriors have already fought the invaders. She says they're well equipped.
Yes, but we know the valley. We use the ruins of the woods to our advantage.
I hope to God you're right. They've got helicopters. We should expect them to come from the air.
The Soviets did as well. So we stay beneath the trees.
Careful with that.
Can't see.
More wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Another difficult winter for my people. There are more deaths than births now. And as the seasons pass, the young ones are becoming restless. I see them looking to the sky when the rare plane passes overhead. Wistful. Wondering. Longing. I know they are still deeply committed to the cause. But I also sense a change coming. An end to our way of life is on the horizon. The most recent invaders are fading from memory. But as the technology of men advances, more are bound to find our valley again. And we are bound with the fate of this place. For better or worse.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I made a mistake today. One that threatens to lead to more mistakes. I spent time alone with Alya. Something I have avoided until now. She reminds me of my beloved Sophia, whom I thought I'd long forgotten. And it opens my heart like a wound. She clouds my judgment, even when she is not present. I sound like a giddy child. And those days are far behind me. I must bury these old feelings deep and stay apart from my people for a time.
Damn it.
Just keep your eyes out. You'll be here at any moment.
If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village.
Sorry, I've got no time to talk. Jacob says you can be trusted, and that's good enough for me.
Hello there.
Not much fuel left in the torch. I think I can get 4, maybe 5 more sheets cut for the barricades. And then we'll have to find more.
That's gonna be a problem. I dragged the last of those cylinders out of the Soviet prison a few summers back. After that, you're back to using a hammer and chisel.
There's gotta be more. The Soviets have everything behind.
We spent 2 full days combing the old buildings. That's the last of the fuel. Don't worry. You'll like the chisel. It never runs dry.
Greetings.
Oh, hell.
Fires still rage in the outer districts. The last of the wooden buildings will be consumed by nightfall. The heart of our city is gone, buried beneath the ice. I can take some small solace in the fact that the Mongol invaders were killed, alongside the Prophet's warriors who died to save us. And the Prophet himself? No one has seen him since the morning after the siege ended. We need his wisdom. Now more than ever. We do not have enough food to feed those who survived. Some believe... We know what to do here. We've been waiting for this.
Greetings. Not enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now. You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for. We're short on hands and there's much to do.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them.
How did you find this place? What brought you here? War is coming. We have to prepare. Soviets left everything when we drove them out. Most of it is just waste, but there's still the odd treasure to be found.
Have you found what you're looking for?
Not yet, but I will.
not enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
Send who, exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now.
Young ones. Here is your lesson.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
Likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling.